baseball. And what would baseball be without hot dogs? This 4th of July weekend will be a great time to taste the dogs at the ballpark. Distinctly Oklahoma's Gwen Faulkner Lippert joins me along with the Red Hawks' Jason Black. Thank you both so much for bringing these hot dogs in yourself today.
They smell fantastic.
They smell so good.
And there's a pink jersey
That's
here.
Fun.
Can you imagine the Red Hawks players wearing pink jerseys on the 4th of July?
That's great, and I can guess why. Obviously, this is a good cause, and that's being featured in the magazine.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's a lot featured in the magazine, but specifically the pink jersey we're wearing because the 4th of July is going to be Susan G. Komen night.
Nice.
And so we're going to auction off those jerseys. All the players are going to wear them, and we'll auction off the game-used jerseys, and then that money will go to the Komen Foundation. So we're very proud to be a part of that and looking forward to that on a big fireworks 4th of July on Sunday.
Well, tell us about that. I mean, you're obviously reaching out to the community with a great cause,
yes.
And these hot dogs are really going to help, too, getting
yeah,
people
baby.
To the ballpark.
Yes, they are. Well, we have the Dog Pound, and that features various hot dogs from across the country.
A good thing.
Yeah, well, sure. It's a play on words, if you
that's
will,
fun.
But from Major League Park. So, like this right here is the Chicago dog, the one closest to us. It's obviously famous for Chicago. Get it at Wrigley Field, those
yes.
types of things.
And a big difference here. Look, it's the full pickle as opposed
yes,
to
it is.
The
pickle sphere.
Pickle,
yeah. There's quite a difference.
Yeah.
And then the middle one here is the Dodger dog. You can guess where that comes from.
Yes,
right,
we can.
Girls?
Yes. Right.
Where is it?
Big Dodger.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
So that actually is the farmer John Frank that they use at Dodger Stadium. It is authentic with the meat and the bun.
Okay.
And the one on the end is the Fenway Frank. And the thing that's so interesting about the Fenway Frank is that Fenway Park in Boston, there's
sure.
only two places you can get the Fenway Frank.
Neat.
Fenway Park.
Seriously?
In Oklahoma City.
In Oklahoma City? City?
That's
and
right.
Bricktown.
See
That's
how cool
right.
we are.
Bricktown Ballpark.
We're very authentic.
And this weekend especially. You've got a lot going on, Jason.
Yeah,
tell us about that.
Well, we start our homestand on Sunday,
Good.
4th of July. And that game always sells out. So if people want to get tickets, I urge them to go get tickets.
Great.
But following that game will be the official fireworks of downtown. And I can guarantee, with both you lovely ladies sitting next to me, I can guarantee it will be the largest and best fireworks display for the whole year.
You heard it here first. That's exciting.
It
you guys
is very
do
exciting.
A great display.
No, it is really great. And it's subjective, so I really can't get in
sure.
trouble for making that guarantee.
That.
But no, it's really great. And we look forward to having a sellout that night and people enjoying hot dogs and bidding on pink jerseys.
That's great. A good cause and something good for the whole family.
And the laughs.
Yes, you are funny. Thank you
thanks.
For being here. Gwen, always nice to see you every
you.
Week for Distinctly Oklahoma Magazine. And we'll be right back.